Ito po ay iilan sa aking mga platies, all males. Pero kung titignan nyo po, meron silang exhibiting swordtail characteristics. I even have one with liretail characteristics on it. So alam nyo po yung platy and swordtail, maaari po silang mag-crossbreed. And it can produce hybridization of the breed. So I'm planning to keep the platy at the back with black color and back cross it with the same color females so that we can sana produce a black strain platy with swordtail characteristics. So happy fish keeping, everyone. Salamat.